Good afternoon, internet. What is up? It is Welshy here, or Zach, and welcome to a brand new video. I really, really dislike the quality of the video due to the fact. I'm feeling a bit sick today. But due to the fact that it is on my computer, and I am getting a new graphics card for it, so it would run a little bit better. There are some little jumpy bits in it, but do not worry, I've sorted that out. Those parts will be cut out if they are seen in post production. Also, the quality of the game is a little bit low, but don't worry, the content actually, in my opinion, is quite entertaining. And also, it covers quite a bit of the series in about 45 minutes of the game. The next episode will be coming out very soon. I'm working on it actually as we speak right now. So remember to subscribe, like, comment, and just talk about it in the comments. If you want anything seen, want anything done in the game, just type it in the comments. I'll probably tell you hell no if my game can run it, my computer can run it. Or if it can't, well, if it can, I'll probably do it. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Remember to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. How do I... And we are done. Great, a rock just exploded in front of my face. That's great, guys. Alright, let's get back to my ship. Yeah, it's gonna lag a little bit because I'm loading new chunks. Alright, here we are. Back in base camp. Alright, okay, so we have lots of iron. What do we need to do now? Multi-tube? Alright, we're getting a ship now. And there we go, because it's lagging now, because it's the first time I've done this, so it's killed itself. There we go. How do I fucking craft? Exosuit. Alright, thank you very much, Carl. You've been a massive help to me. Multi-2? Maybe? Okay. There we go. That's all repaired now. That's good. Now I need to repair my ship, I think. Okay, that's... I've moved that now. Okay. So my stuff's been fixed. Let's entrap with this. Oop, the fuck? Reality seems to unfold itself. One moment I can see debris in the vast orbit. Almost too large and too bright to behold. It knows me inside out, more than I ever could myself. But could this face of recreation itself, or in my hazy, fresh, awakened state, I've been manipulated? A name burns into my mind, Atlas, and requests from my mind. It names itself into my mind, Atlas, and a request made without words when I should follow the path it sent for me. Done. I feel okay, you can all read that. I'm guessing just go out of that now? Okay. Oh, what the fuck are you? Alright, just ignore me as I figure out how to do my shit, okay? Press F, okay. Lag! Okay, that's what that does. Now, what does the scanner do? Right, let's see. I see the search to move. I need all this level pass, okay. Guessing I can destroy this or something. I've got a bunch of... What the fuck? What the fuck, Traw lads? I will see you in a bit. Okay, I can use this to damage them. Okay. Alright, just wait for my health to go back. You're gonna fucking CSGO, you bitch. One v one me, bro. Launch thrusters critically damaged. Oh, these guys actually fucking. Oi! You stupid shits! I'm gonna die. I think I just withstand the attack. Right, I need to hurry up. Because I'm gonna be killed otherwise. Alright, search this. What do you do? Ooh, new technology. So this is rapid fire. Okay. Alright, okay. Well, I think I can repair my ship. Alright, so I need something called heat shrine and zinc. Alright. So the sentinel force has now been deactivated. Alright, so if I get in you, what do I need to repair you? So I need something for launch thrusters, if I need four of kinetic sheets. And how do I make those? How do I make kinetic sheets? Alright, so you're saying I have to go on an adventure for some stuff. Let me just check what I need. I need zinc. Zinc and helium. It's gonna be, it's a spawn, right? I mean, it's gonna have everything I need around here somewhere. Right, so if I press C, that will do that, and it'll tell me everything over the horizon. Ooh, lag, get some new chunks. Ooh, what the fuck? Journey milestone accomplished. Guess that's good. Oh, this is what I need. I'm digging a hole into it, okay. So it looks like I can just go to any country I want, nick what I want, planet I want, nick everything they have to offer for me. Okay. Really? Oh, shit. I need fucking carbon. Oh, nice. Okay, thank God I had enough. So let me just dig through all this. Let me just get all the stuff I need for my ship. Starship. Can I not go to my starship? Yes, I can. Right. So, I need four crew sheets. I've almost got enough stuff what I need. So one of these whole rocks should give me enough to make what I need to get out. So I'm really hating to fucking island, dude. Life support? Do I need life support that bad though? Because I swear. Alright, how much healing do we got? I've got enough, right? What's this over here? Pull up my gun. Got iron? I really got this. Ah, it's a shield thing. Okay. Yeah, I'm sorry, but the game looks pretty shit. Alright, so if I go to an empty slot in my inventory. Stamina enhancer. Utilities. So my jetpack and all that. Right, okay. Alright, so if I press C now. Oh, fucking hell. Fuck off. Alright, so it looks like we got more planets not very far away from us. So go have a look at it in a bit. Guess I can get carbon from trees these days. Okay then. There you go. I've got an alright, let's go to my starship. If I click install. Right, I need to be in range for my starship, I think. But I'm not. Okay, so we have found some sort of canyon in here, and I want to go take a look at that. That's probably what I'll find most of the stuff I need. Oh my god! That is scary as fuck. I feed these things with iron. Are you generally serious? If I made a pet. Right, so what stuff do I need again? So I've got enough, it appears, enough zinc. I need zinc. And what does zinc look like? That and I'll probably get zinc from under the ground. That's iron, I think. Game does look good on high settings, but because the way my graphic card is kind of, oh my god, thank god. Found fucking zinc. Right. Now I need to get a fucking cardio sheet. Alright. People these days, Jesus Christ. Especially kids, Jesus Christ. Leave me alone. I don't want to be talked to on recording. I have to be in range of the shit. I just make my way back to the ship. Right, where's the ship? Oh, for fuck's sake! Alright, looks like I made it out with 20 frames. Good. Let's go make my way back to the ship. Ooh, plant them. Okay. I'll plant them. It's good. Investigate. Oh shit, it's coming night time. What the fuck was that? Whatever it was, just flew over my base. It's possibly a player, guys. Alright, let's run back to base camp though. I'm gonna have a look over that way now, in a minute. Right, how do I fucking do this, dude? I'm at 50% of my life support, that's good, okay. I should be able to be 5 more minutes. I'm gonna go investigate this question mark quickly. Oh, you know what? I don't know, is it a good idea? Nah, I'm gonna stay with the ship. Ooh, zinc. I need more of you. Oh shit. These fucking things are everywhere, man. I don't know if they're on my side or not, I'm still confused. Cargo drop. Ooh. Graph again, wherever the fuck that is. Alright, let's go to multi-tool. Where can I build you there? Yeah, it'd be as I can build more stuff though for my mining game. I can turn it into a weapon if I really wanted to. Anyway. No, I don't want to do anything like that. I want to have it build a fucking Carti sheet. Alright, 1 minute. I'm googling this. All right. All right, so I need 50 iron to do it. Guessing I have nowhere near 50 iron. Nope, I'm fine. God, this is so irritating. I'm gonna have to watch the fucking video tutorial. Let's do this. No copyright intended.
So let's craft two more of these.
Right, craft product. Wait, it's really simple apparently. If I go to my starship, click in an empty space. Oh shit. Nope, I'm scared of the outside world. Let me back in. Alright, okay. Let's put a tab here. Aha, okay, craft. Okay, I'm learning. I've done it, guys. I've created stuff. Oh shit, you want to hear it then? Oh fuck. Please don't kill me. Shit! I'm scared of the outside world again. You didn't notice. It's getting dark now, so I mean it's just sat in here. Craft sheet. Right, I think I just got enough materials now. Oh my god, I need one more. Right, what else can I construct? What's this do? Right, so what about you? Storage. Nope. Curiosity? Nope. I'll get one more car machine here just in case. And if I fix you. Alright, now if I go to my multi tool, I'm gonna add it so it has a little more digging power on it. Nope. Objective complete. Alright, so now I'm gonna go back to my multi tool. Let's go here. There. Alright, we're full launch thrusters. Alright, so if I go in here now, all this will be good, yeah? Alright, so I need Fafium. Alright, so what I need now. So I need to charge it. I need Plutonium, that gone. For you, I need Fafium 9. So I need to get a lot more stuff. I think I'm gonna leave now and go and get it so I can leave this fucking island. What I need again. So I need plutonium, fafium 9. So I think it's going to me. Look, this is a power source. Great. Okay, I've got so everything with some sort of mark like that is a power source. Okay, now this makes more sense. So blue ones equal stuff I use to build. And stuff like the... So I can this is more like a blaster now. If I go to my multi-tool one, can I switch these or not? Nope. Right. What the fuck are you? Right, so I'm looking for stuff with thunder. So it's -45.7 degrees outside. That is a typical day in the Welsh Valleys where I live, you know? Great day. Typical knowledge stone. Ooh. That's very helpful. I've learned a word that I'll never use in my life for Ray. Alright, there's power source. Great. Over this direction is power, so I'm heading this direction for power. Fly away. Alright, so we've got power source over here. Not iron. Actually, I may collect some iron. Oh, okay. If I press X now, it'll switch. Okay. So if I put that now, I'll switch from mining beam to that. And that, okay, that's pretty tidy. In this case, because me and you are not good friends, I'm going to switch to this and reload you. So over this mountain now, there should be plenty of power source, but there is, and there's a chest. Ooh, supply drops. Okay, that's what that means. That's what the chest means, supplies. Are you generally serious? Let's assume. What's this do? Right, okay, that's not useful to me. Power's useful to me. Interesting, I was only up the fucking rock. That's proving very difficult with you people. I need a... Fucking hell, man. Back I go. Over the mountain. Platinum, thank you very much. Not the hostile person. Sorry about me. I think hopefully over here should be what I need to get off the island. I'm gonna be heading back to base camp. Yes, right, let's get that ship, let's get off this fucking rock. I really don't like this place, neither do you guys, hopefully, so I'm leaving. Trot, you can all stay here, enjoy the fucking sentinel things. Enjoy them. I'm leaving. I'm gonna go join my new friends I've never met before, but I'm gonna probably end up killing in a couple of minutes up in space, okay? Enjoy yourselves, enjoy life. If any of you wish to come with me, board the aircraft when I get there. You know, I'm gonna strap a couple of you to the sides. You know, it'll be a happy day, it'll be good, it'll be good fun for everyone, the whole family, you know. I'll bring you up to space, make sure you wear a space helmet, and it'll be all good, you know. Walking Simulator 2K16 as well. Let's run. Oh, lag! Okay, we just had a massive lag spike. That's probably because the weather just changed and killed itself, okay. Arriving on ship in 17... Oh, shit. Come on, we can get out of this fucking shithole. Come on. Board your ship and take off. Okay, I'll do that. First, I need to save my life by fixing my life support. Oh, for... Nah, sorry. Life support, I can die. Looks like that's affecting my oxygen and stuff as well. Ooh, okay, I'm in. Okay. Oh, I can recharge with carbon as well. Okay. So, can I fill up my ship with any more stuff for carbon? By any chance? Nope. Can't charge you up with anything. So, you know. Holding W. Let's go. Let's go, people. I'd like to take off, please. Is there anything wrong with you? I'm holding W. I'm holding W. Holding W. I want to take off, please. I want to take off. Would be nice. I want to take off, please. Don't tell me I have to fill you up to the max with power. So I'm looking out for more stuff. Press A, hold A and D together to engage pulse jump. You do that? Nope. I'm holding W. I'm holding W. What the fuck? Alright, okay, well, I'm up in the air now. That's good. So it's this mouse button, the fucking... What the fuck? That's interesting. I'm sorry, I'm not taking off into no atmosphere yet. What the fuck are you? I flat with the answer. Alright, let's get out of this fucking planet, man. This is a scary planet. I don't like it. I think I'm flying out of the atmosphere. Alright, I'm getting there. I'm getting there. I'm almost there. I think I'm entering the atmosphere. I hope I'm entering the fucking atmosphere. Holy shit, what did I just do? Alright, now I've entered the atmosphere. Ooh. Alright, so, yep, that's the date. Let's go. Let's get out of here, lads. What's that up there? Holy shit. Is it spaceships? Are they spaceships? Oh, Holy shit! That went bad. Can't while bashing into things I get stuff. Oh my god, I'm getting terrible fucking throw distance up here. Barrel roll. Alright, if I take a left. Pew, maybe? So if I go over there, I'll arrive there in 5 minutes. Right, so if I go here, I'll be there in 5 minutes. What? So if I had to fly normally there, it would take me 4 hours. I am in probably the most minefielded, holy shit. So, there's a police station on this island? Okay. Well, let's see. Sorry, I'm so used to playing Arma 3, right? So I'm used to saying island. I'm gonna get this fucking station in about an hour, but I'm next to it. Is this the entrance player? I think it is, yeah. Yeah, it's the entrance player. Trying to find this fucking station. Oh, there you go. Let's get inside. Alright, we're inside. Alright. Landed. So, I'm now facing this direction. Oh my god, I can actually walk around inside. Alright, anyway, let's go up here, take a look around. This is a great game. I wish I could play it on highest ends. If I open up my stuff now, let's go to Moito. Not Moito, Exosuit. So I'm gonna try and sell some of this here. I'm gonna sell this for 2,750 units because I don't need it at all. Holy shit, what the fuck are you? Like those guys from Alien. Fuel the max. Did that cost me money? Chemists. Oh, okay. So this is the point of going to those knowledge stones. So I can figure out Ray. Warning. Okay, I've learned a new word. Okay, so I sold something. I need a level pass. Oh, it was level pass version 3. So it looks like this pass is one of the most important things you need. Okay, so I can't request anything. Alright, so let me just get out of here. This is, you know, creepy-ish, you know. I don't like being in a spaceship. It's, you know, it's like human temperature here, surprisingly. Let's get inside. Alright, initiated. I'm around. That's gigantic plan. Alright, anyway, let's get the impulse scope. Alright, we're gonna. So, this will probably be the end since I get. Oh shit! So, as soon as I get into this planet now, you're gonna. Beautiful planet. What does that mean? I think that means I'm entering this atmosphere, okay. Oh shit. I hope you can withstand this, boy. Alright, let's get out of the atmosphere as soon as possible. Yeah, I'm heating. I'm heating up, man. I'm coming in hot, dude. I'm coming in hot. Fuck. I don't think this was a good idea. Going at 200 miles an hour currently, I think. I'm dropping. Doing fine. Let's get inside. Let's get inside the atmosphere. Why not? There you go, I'm in. I'm now in the atmosphere of the planet. Beacon, arrive. Alright, we'll go check out this beacon and then, again in about 6 minutes. So the planet looks calm. It's not looking like anything really on it. It just looks like the other island I was just, the planet I was just on. Yeah, I'm sorry about all the lag issues. That's just my CPU and stuff just killing itself because of the game. I'm gonna fly over this rock now. I see to initiate landing. I'm not going to initiate landing. I don't want to be landing on a planet where I have no idea where it is. Yeah, I'm going in for the beacon just hanging out. So I'm directly under the space station now. It appears. Right. So it takes me about 4 minutes to get anywhere, really. So I'm heading towards so I'll just fly over this hill line. I need some sort of landing technique or something. Well, I could just crash land if I really wanted to, but you know, there's always good ideas crash landing. Oh, I got pulse, okay. So I press E to land, okay? So I'm now coming to the end, I'm gonna stay now. Good afternoon, internet. Well, it's an afternoon for me. I hope you guys enjoyed the video today, and remember to subscribe and comment if you did. Also, like if you feel like it was that good, to make sure I know that I'm doing something right. If you've got any ideas for me to do, make sure you post them in the comments. And other than that, hope I see you guys in the next one. Drop. Oh, goodbye. Hoyle. There we go. I'm Welsh. Hoyle. Drop.